To be sure you get the correct size privacy screen, use a tape measure to measure from the bottom left corner of your laptop screen diagonally to the top right corner.
When you remove the protective film, you'll notice that there's a glossy and a matte side. This is reversible, so it gives you the flexibility to decide which finish you'd like displayed.